Hello children, welcome to Rebhi's class. Today we are going to read the chapter 8. Your chapter 8 is The Game We Play. Okay, the chapter name is The Game We Play. So students, you when you have free time or you feel bored, you want to play different types of game. We like to do many things in our free time. We like to play in computer or mobile phone, or go outside for playing cycling, playing football, or listening to music. In your free time, you do many things, like you play on mobile phone or computer, or like to go for cycling or playing football, or like to listening music. Okay. In your free time, you like to play games on computer or in mobile phone, or you like to go for cycling, playing football, and also you listen music in your free time. Okay, you do all these things in your free time. Leisure means the free time when we do not study or do school related work, and instead do something we enjoy is called our leisure. Okay, is called that free time when we do not do any type of study or school work, and the time when we do something that we enjoy is called leisure. Okay, then recreation. Recreation means the activity we do in our spare or leisure time. In our spare or leisure time is called your recreation. Spare or leisure time or free time. We do the activity in our free time or leisure time is called a recreation. Okay. Playing game is a good way to spend our leisure time or free time. It is an enjoyable way of exercising and keep us active and full of energy. Playing game is a good way to spend our leisure time or free time. So, playing game is an enjoyable way of exercising and keeps us active and full of energy. When we play, our body exercises, so it is keeps us active and gives us full of energy. Okay, games are of two types. Games are different types. That is, one is indoor game and another one is outdoor game. Indoor game, the games we play inside the house is called your indoor game, and the outdoor game is the game we play outside the house is called your outdoor game. Okay. Let us discuss now first indoor games. Indoor games are the games we play inside our house, classroom, or in our school building. are called your indoor games. Indoor games are the games that we play inside our house, classrooms or school building. Buildings are called indoor games. Okay, indoor games, the games that we play inside our house, classroom or school building are called indoor games. Indoor games, example of indoor games are card games or board games. Cards game, what is card game? Card game. Example of card game is Uno Team. Okay. You know TL. And the board games, board example of board games are like chess, Ludo, carom and Monopoly. Okay, these are the examples of indoor games, card games and board games. Okay, we also play tabletop games. The tabletop game, example of tabletop games are billiards, snooker and table tennis. These are the tabletop games and these games are also comes under indoor games. Nowadays we play games on computer, tablet or mobile phone. Okay, nowadays we use computer, tablet and mobile phone to play. Okay, nowadays we use computer, tablet and mobile phone to play. Some of us play in some special machines called PlayStation, PlayStation and PlayStation and Xbox TM. Okay, these are PlayStation TM and Xbox TM are the special machines that children play in that machine. Okay, and also we play in electric toys. Also some children play with the electric toys inside their house. Okay, some popular outdoor games are cricket, basketball, hockey, tennis, cycling, badminton and roller skating. These are the some example of popular outdoor games. Okay, outdoor games also include athletics. Outdoor games keeps us healthy as they are good way to exercise. So they keeps us healthy. Okay, they also keep our body and mind good. These are also good for our body and mind. So in our school there is a game period for the students In that game period, the students play their favorite games with their friends. Okay. In this video, we discuss indoor games, outdoor games. So, this much for today. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.